So next is voting process. We got to know the who will be the head of the Election Commission of India and who will be appointed by whom. President of India is going to select the Chief Election Commissioner to conduct the election process. So how this happens? Voting process, we'll see. In our country, every citizen who is 18 years of age, that you are already known. Fact, that is overall the completed the age of 18 years and above is eligible to vote, to participate in the election process or to vote the candidate, to select the candidate. So on voting day, what happens? The people are required to go to the polling booth to cast their vote in order to select their candidate. They what they need to do in their particular area, a voting booth will be allotted on that particular day or during certain duration. Within that duration, they has to go and participate in that, and they should vote their to their representative whom they wanted to select. So the people cast their vote with the help of what? A machine is there, electronic voting machine, that is called EVM, electronic voting machine. So what it does is actually it is going to record the vote of the people. How the teachers, if the teachers are present or not in the school, we will put a biometric attendance. In the same way, how many people are has been voted in that particular area will be known by this electric voting machines, and each individual candidates of the political parties will be given their symbols. So we are going to select that particular symbol and we will vote to the particular candidate with the help of this EVM machine or the electronic machine to cast our vote. So it contains what? It contains names of the candidate along with their symbol, might be any symbol like axe, flower, animal, any names along with the symbols. And in order to vote, a voter simply needs to press the button. So you could see the picture of the image which that is called EVM, electronic voting machine, recording the votes of the people during the election process. How this EVM is going to help us? So people in their particular area, they by having their identity card, they just go to that particular booth and by pressing the button against the name and the symbol of their desired candidate means which they wanted, which person they wanted, they will be selecting those symbols and they're going to press the button. So after the election, what happens? These EVMs will be sealed, will be packed completely and taken to the safer place. They will be kept in the... So dear students, after the election process is completely got over, this EVM or this electronic voting machines, what they are going to do with this? They are going to be completely packed. How the after the examination, all the transcript will be packed, right? In the same way, these machines will also be packed tightly with the sealed one, government sealed one, and they will be kept in the government department. Next, after what happens, this Election Commission of India authority is going to fix a particular date in order to examine the machines or to open the machines and to count the votes. After counting, who are the candidate or maybe the individual candidate or the particular political candidate belongs to a particular political party, suppose they wins the maximum number of votes, they will be declared as a winner of this election process, in this election. So the party with the maximum number of elected candidates forms the government. So the political party who wins the maximum number of votes, who is going to have against the other party or the opposite party, is going to be declared as what? Is the winner, and they are going to form the government. So dear students, in today's class we saw what is election, what is an election voting process, how it is going to be happen, take place, and who will be the head of this voting election process. All this we saw. Next class we'll see the importance of election, why they are going to conduct the election, what is the need of it, that we'll see in the next class. Thank you.